Previously on The Walking Dead.
I'm freezing.
Wait till we get up to Wellington, then talk to me about coal. I'm gonna go look for more wood.
Where's the rest of your group?
I'm by myself.
Bullshit!
Clementine, run!
I'm out. Grab her. Let's go.
Would someone mind telling me what the fuck is going on here?
She was bit by a dog.
For all we know, she could be working with Carver.
So, since you're pretty much on your own, what's your plan?
I'm thinking about moving on.
Well, you're welcome to stay here if you want.
Jesus, Mary, and Joseph.
Think about it. You're Carver, what do?
Who's Carver? You were in the woods with Krista.
Please.
Ah! I'm fine. I'm fine. Just lost my footing. Damn it.
God damn it.
Come this way!
Damn it, you get your asses over here, both of you!
They shouldn't be able to get through that. On the downside, we can't get through them.
What are you looking at?
Staring ain't polite. Come on out and say it.
How are you feeling?
Well, other than this bite, I'm just peachy. Hand me that there.
Cutting it off won't work.
Says who?
I knew someone who tried it.
Just because it didn't work once, don't mean it can't work at all. Bleed out like a stuck pig. What are you gonna do? Carry me out of here on your back? Hell. Just give me a minute.
Try to get some rest. There's a lot of stuff in here. I'll try to find something to help.
Anything in that?
Not much. Here.
Thanks.
I'll keep looking around. The keys are still in it.
Well, worth a shot. Out of gas. That stupid kid. What's in there? Anything we can use? Give me one of those. Probably tastes like pine tar by now, but I'd smoke a dead coon's tail if you had one. Hand it here.
Will you show me how to do it?
Hell no.
Why not?
Ellen Breslin. San Bernardino boarding school, June 63. One pack and I was hooked. That broad. Couldn't kiss worth a damn. Got a light? Well, that tastes about as bad as it smells.
Now what?
We wait. I feel like 10 pounds of shit in a 5-pound sack. Jesus. Stuck in this can the whole damn day. You want to hear something funny? I've been thinking. And I don't want to die. I never thought I'd be the kind of idiot to say something like that. But there it is. I'm scared, Clementine. Jesus, I'm scared.
What does it feel like?
It feels like a rope was wrapped around my neck. I'm getting tighter every second. It feels like I can't... can't breathe.
Would you promise me you'll watch out for Nick? I love that stupid kid. No matter what you think, he is a good boy. He's been playing a tough hand, but he is a good boy.
I'll do what I can.
Thank you. Been almost a day. They ain't gonna find us.
Where are you going?
I'm not getting out of this. You're gonna have to make a break for it. I'll buy you some time.
You're coming with me.
To do what? Die a couple hours later than now?
To say goodbye to Nick.
All right. I'll try. Well, like my daddy used to say, we're burning daylight. Let's get this over with.
Clementine, are you all right? Luke's not with you?
Where's Alvin?
What happened? It's been hours. Where are they?
Clem!
Pete got bit.
What?
What happened?
Walkers.
My God.
Where were you? Where were you exactly?
Down by the stream.
We gotta go.
Just hold on a minute.
My husband is still out there! Get the guns! Luke and Alvin went out looking for you. I told them not to go. Damn it, Luke.
Clementine, can you please watch Sarah? She's upstairs. Just distract her.
I'll take care of her. You can trust me.
Thank you. You'll be safe inside. Just don't open the doors for anything. We'll be back soon. And thank you.
Say cheese! I found this under the house. There was all kinds of old stuff. It's so cool. Take one of me. Come on, take one of me.